know, the rhyme style is elevated, the style of beats is elevated, but it's still Guru and Premier. And there's always a message involved.
The real hip-hop, MCing, and DJing, from your own mind, you know?
I guess right now we should start the show.
Who's this suspicious character strapped with the sound profound?
This is pure smash mouth Collins. Into the secondary and beyond.
It's time to deflow your balls.
Jackson looking to throw, but the pocket collapses around him and he's spun down.
Cause I'm like the wizard and you look less like Dorothy.
The humble kicks
when I return from my building,
the
bridge is split like some dirty desert.
Looking for the end zone on the post and perfectly thrown to Drew Morgan for the touchdown.
Severe facts of brightest rap man to their collapse. So as I happen to pass, I will back, dropping names that be harder than sex and candle wax. And one dimensional MCs can handle that. While the world's revolving on its axis, I come with mad loving plus the illness warlike tactics.
And a run, so lead, touchdown, Razorbacks!
With the skills you missed, the rejected stone is now the cornerstone.
Well, they're going to take a shot right here, maybe. From the back side, they track down. The quarterback, and Harris goes down. Allen throws, got it. And it's Morgan, touchdown.
The beat is sinister, Tino makes you relax. I'm like a minister.
Well, I'll be late to the end zone.
I'll be bringing salvation through the way that I rap. And you know, and I know, I'm nice
they
like that.
They fake it to
him. Through worldly problems. I got the healing power. And the mic's within my reach. I'm feeling the power. Stealing at least 3 minutes of every rap radio hour. It's often easier for words to do the advice than it is for a person to run one's own life. That's why I can't be caught up in all the hype. I keep my soul tight and let these lines take flight. The apparatus.
So Austin Allen checks it in. Touchdown, Arkansas. They're going to hand it off to Collins. And he finds a seam. Breaks a tackle. Two men to beat. Gets to the sideline.
Some punks ain't paid all of their debts yet. Trying to be fly, riding high on the jet set with juvenile rhymes.
I'm not shocked that we've got a Barnburner here. Brandon Allen. As we go double reverse, they're going to throw it down.
And then he got it.
When it's time to go, I'll always be like, damn, he flipped. Now I'm sick.
Allen fakes the toss. Pressure from Moore. He gets it off. It's a first down and more. Jeremy Sprinkler finally brought down from behind near midfield.
Straight job. End zone.
Touchdown!
The motherfuckers are harassable. For I be speaking from my parables and carry you beyond. The mic's either a magic wand or it's
trapped like the havoc of a nuclear bomb.
Then I grab your palm, no push, you're gone.
Allen fakes the hand up, rolls out to the near side, dumps it off to Sprinkle. Big Jeremy Sprinkle bouncing on tacklers inside the 10, down at the 7-yard line. That's his second big play today.